Voyager is a tiny machine. It's currently 10 billion miles away from Earth, transmitting with that dish with a power of 20 watts, and we're still in contact with it. And it took this picture of Earth. Now, it's very hard to see the Earth there. It's called a pale blue dot picture. But Earth is suspended in that red shaft of light. That's Earth 4 billion miles away. He said, consider again that dot. That's here, that's home, that's us. On it, everyone you love, everyone you know, everyone you've ever heard of. Every human being who ever was lived out their life. The aggregates of joy and suffering, thousands of confident religions, ideologies and economic doctrines, every hunter and forager, every hero and coward. Every creator and destroyer of civilization, every king and peasant, every young couple in love. Every mother and father, hopeful child, inventor and explorer, every teacher of morals, every corrupt politician. Every mother and father, hopeful child, inventor and explorer, every teacher of morals, every corrupt politician. Every superstar, every supreme leader, every saint and sinner in the history of our species lived there. On a mote of dust suspended in a sunbeam. It's been said that astronomy is a humbling and character-building experience. There is perhaps no better demonstration the folly of human conceits and this distant image of our tiny world. To me, it underscores our responsibility to deal more kindly with one another and to preserve and cherish the pale blue dot, the only home we've ever known.